What I want to do tonight, I'm going to introduce these fine young men. There's only three of them here. Tony Wooten called me today and said he is kind of diminishing his run for sheriff during the Christmas holidays for whatever reason. He declined to show up, but he did call me, let me know, so we didn't have to wait on him to get here.
It's a shame that all the candidates aren't here, and I heard the reason why. It still doesn't make a lot of sense to me. I mean, there are probably most of the folks in this room are Christians, and I respect people's religious beliefs and all that, but this is pretty important.
I'm going to introduce the three candidates that are here. Like I said, Tony Wooten won't be here.